Yo, gang, Survive Chicago season 2 just dropped, right? Episode 1. It dropped like 2 days ago. I'm a little late, you know what I'm saying? But I'm here, you feel me? All I really know is Lil Cuz is still a goofy. I know he done shot that damn girl. He tried to spin a block and shoot Greg, but Shorty got hit in the crossfire. Millie, sit! Mama out the hospital, you know, she trying to recover. Greg done got into it with my dog, man, because he done gave him the wrong drop on the wrong nigga, which was shaky, you know? So they beefing. I don't like that. I hope they squash it, but folks pull the gun out on them. You don't do no shit like that, folks, you know what I'm saying? But let's go and get into this Survive Chicago Season 2, Episode 1. Y'all see Greg got a challenge, man. Greg got me bread challenge. Fuck you talking about. Greg got you bread. So y'all go fuck with that. Hey folks, one, stay bloody, man.
Yo. Sir. Sir. What's going on? You did this. Sir.
Talk to the 12, man. He ain't finna talk to the police about this shit, bro.
Sir, you cool?
Bro, yes, I'm cool. Why the fuck is y'all giving me this shit? I don't want to stay here. I'm ready to go. Where's my girl?
Man, you covered in blood, and we ain't going nowhere until you tell me what's going on.
Bro, I don't know nothing. All I know is my girl been shot, and I need to see her.
Man, who did this, man? You know who did this?
I don't know shit, man.
I don't know shit. You sitting here covered in blood. Everybody dying. What's going on?
What the fuck did that got to do with me?
You the one sitting here covered in blood. You tell me.
I don't know nothing. I'm ready to go, man.
You know who did this.
I'm ready to go.
And you sitting here covered in blood. You know. Man, what's going on? I'm sitting here having an investigation. Who is you?
Man, it's my son.
Okay. My daddy, man.
Okay. So what you need? I'm sitting here. I'm talking to him.
Hey. Folks are hot. She ain't for none of that shit. Who was you?
He covered in blood.
I don't want to talk.
Man, it don't matter what you want to do. You sitting there covered in blood.
Why would he be talking to a police officer without his lawyer?
Man, he had a panic attack. He obviously in shock. He's sitting here covered in blood. What do you mean? Why are you talking to cops?
Well, look, Greg. Why aren't you talking to a cop?
I'm not talking to her, Pops. I'm trying to get her the fuck out of my face.
Which ain't going on because he's sitting here covered in all this blood.
Wait. Ain't nobody finna talk to my son until his lawyer is present. It's plain and simple.
Okay.
It's my girl. Okay. It's
okay.
My girl.
I tell you that. You got that.
Okay.
Be at my office tomorrow at 8 a.m. with your lawyer.
I got you.
Go ahead
and get it.
This is my girl. Okay.
Hey, man. They'll let you know.
McGregor.
Where that blood came from. Help me.
Hey, y'all think she made it? I think she made it.
Let me help you. You don't know nothing. I don't know nothing. Because I know you know who did this. You sitting here covered in blood. You don't care about that?
Man, don't be talking to the police.
Tomorrow, 8 a.m.
Your
my office.
For real.
Hell no. You know you ain't going down and said my shit. Not after the shit you just did. What the fuck is going through your head, fuck?
What you mean, fuck? We just came from a hit, fuck. What you mean? You just did your shit on the driver.
Fuck, I'm a driver, so I can't pay attention to shit that's going on back there. What the fuck is you thinking hitting a bitch, fuck?
But that's why I got you.
He a goofy. Everybody this man gonna be around, they gonna be like, what the fuck is wrong with you? You know what I'm saying? They gonna all ask what's wrong with him. Cause he be tweaking.
My travel.
What
we
the fuck you mean?
Cause
you got me. And
then
you got me to try to get up out of there, but when you doing extra dumb shit, G, that's gonna make it hard on me, nigga. Did you not listen,
dumb.
For?
What you mean? Dumb, nigga, that shit ain't dumb, nigga. You know what them niggas out there doing, fuck?
Oh, you clear.
That nigga went to sleep on my motherfucking cousin, fuck. What you
I
mean?
I know that shit, fuck. What the? That pipe's supposed to move me, fuck. You know I'm
supposed to move you, nigga, but it's that you know this shit real out here, nigga. And I ain't playing with no motherfucking body about my cousin, and no motherfucker that's trying to play with me. So yeah, fuck that bitch and fuck him. I should have flanked the crib up too.
Oh, he tough Tony. You tough Tony, huh? Okay.
That's how you coming, gang.
Yeah, that's how I'm coming. That's been how I'm bumming. And niggas know that, and I niggas see that too, and I bet this bitch know that too.
You know me, fuck. You know I
I be too strategic and I be too smart with this shit. So all that putting a gun on me, show that shit on fake. If you ain't finna use it, put that bitch up.
It ain't even for you though, bro. Like I said, bro, you out here sound like a real bitch right now, though, bro. You talking about this bitch who got hit with this nigga who killed all them fucking homies, shorty, man? Fuck
up. We out here sliding and we moving, G. I don't give a fuck who get killed, none of that shit. But when we got a motherfucking objective, a motherfucking mission, G, you do that shit. Not motherfucking females or babies.
Why you think I'm out the window? He down there threw the bitch in front of him or something. Sure, you know I'm aiming at his. Nigga, stop that shit, man. Don't act like I just came and started shooting at this bitch and said, fuck it. Nah, nigga, you know I wanted him. But shit happened, though, okay? But we got away, though. My man Speedy Gonzalez, we did our shit.
Man, if I ain't trying to hear that shit, fuck.
Y'all hear this, man, bro.
I took my thing about the fuck. You moving too dumb, for you ain't listening, you ain't thinking, for you.
I'm using my head for why I see them when we spent back on them, didn't we? You did your shit with that wheel, you weren't complaining then, though.
That's what the fuck I was
trying to get him, bro. You see that bitch jumped in front of him, bro, like she loved this nigga or something. She wanted that with his ass, so fuck it. Let them go. This me, yo, homie, nigga.
You're welcome.
Hey, he say she wanted that with this nigga, so fuck it.
Oh, man, I gotta go for that's crazy.
I ain't trying to upstairs, though.
I ain't trying to argue with you. I ain't trying to argue with you, bro. Robert, Sean. Your motherfucking name today, and take that goddamn hat off too while you at it. Robert Sean, turn bitch to the left. Yep. Be somebody's bitch tonight. Turn to the right.
Fuck you.
Yep, you can get that too. They got something right for you. Have a good day, Mr. Robert Sean.
Fuck your life.
Hey, why they tweaking off each other right now, bro?
Yep, and yours too. Kevin, Lane. Mr. Lames. Take your hat off, please.
Y'all already done made me cut my hair and shit, man.
Yeah, I ain't finished cutting your hair either. Turn to the left. Turn to the right. Mr. Lanes, have a good day.
Shit, nigga.
Well, shit, it look like
I
shit right now, boy.
Yeah, you up top two.
Yeah, nah, I really need to be down here. Shit.
You just fucking with you. Where you from, though?
East. Let's see
you. From the east side.
East side. What you into? What you locked up for, sir?
You know, you're going for action?
What they got you booked for, bro?
So you don't hear what folks in right to talk to? What they got you for, bro? We ain't here together.
Everybody makes mistakes, but it seems like my mistakes affect the ones that I love around me. I could have been a coward and left Chicago, but what good would that do? Because if you run from one problem, you'll be running for the rest of your life. So if you start something, you gotta finish it.
Hey, I know he tagged going in that bathroom washing blood off his hands, bro. Like, that shit just too much, bro. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all, even if I.
Smack this bitch again, fo.
What the fuck? What you smack her for, fo?
Fo, she gonna tell me to wash the dishes, fo. I don't wash dishes, fo. Talk about some, if I ain't gonna pay the rent, wash the dishes at least. You know me, I, hey. Bitch, I'm not washing no dishes. And the police might be on my heels, fo. I'm trying to lay low, fo.
What? You really not finna stay here, gang? I already got enough.
Hey, folks came in there straight liability for these hills. But do y'all think he gonna find out that Greg smoked his cousin, which was shady, bro? Of course he is. He got to. Of course he is. Especially if you're gonna be living with this nigga, hell yeah.
I have issues with the police, bro. For real, bro. Like, it ain't even just because of the police. Like, I realize got a lot of shit going on, bro. My bitch just got shot in front of me, like, today, bro. Like, I just got out of the shower. Like, I'm real, like, fucked up, bro. Like, I got a lot of shit going on for anybody just to be staying with me, bro. Like, real shit. Like,
man, I would have did it for you, bro.
Look, bro. I'm telling you, like, this is not right now. I ain't telling you no. It just can't be right now, gang. Not right now, bro.
Cause I can't stay here, bro. Take me to my homie crib, bro.
Who is your homie, bro?
Well, my homie I told you about, fo, when we was in the county, G. That dude, the music shit, I told you I was gonna put you in
here
with,
bro. Oh, yes?
Yeah, fo. All
right, I'll take you here, fo. Come on.
All right, good, fo. Yeah, man, it's real nice out of this thing.
Man, this shit's fire as hell, folks.
Know that, man.
Yeah, you ain't gonna knock, folks.
Nah, folks, this the suburbs, folks. Don't nobody lock their door.
Hell, man, it's too much, bro.
Hey, boom! Boom!
What, man?
Yeah, my boy.
Man, you gonna walk in my house?
Man, you know the door always open, man. This boy, man, come down and holler at me, shorty.
How the hell you got that plastic bag?
Shit going on. Why you keep calling him and calling
him? I know he got a lot of shit.
All folks gotta do is go home and wash the dishes. He making this shit a big ass deal. Wash the dishes, bro. That you probably made them dirty ass dishes because you was home all day eating, probably playing the game on this bitch internet, all on her Wi-Fi while she at work, bro. Just go wash the dishes, G.
Going on because the news told me.
What else the news tell you?
See, man, the streets, you know, I ain't a street nigga, but the streets talk to me, you feel me? So the streets already told me, he killed Ra-Ra, the nigga named Ra-Ra, he killed the nigga named after the Italian fool, Enoch. Then he killed my homie Shaky.
Who? Say that again?
He killed my homie Shaky. He was getting nigga with the dread, yeah. He was out listening, he was in the car. He came back to him in the alley, popped him, for real, you know. You gotta be careful around him. Never trust a nigga that's still sagging in 2020.
And he found out real soon. He found out sooner than I thought, honestly. I thought it was gonna be a couple episodes, you know what I'm saying? They gonna kick it, they gonna mingle. And then he found out, but damn, he found out this episode. But how do the streets really be talking? If you supposed to be moving by your lonely and shit, how do motherfuckers be getting this information, bro? I just be really wanting to know, bro.
That's crazy, bro.
Cause that mean that nigga gonna show his ass.
I'm gonna need the first talking to you about some shit, man, for real.
What else you got?
CO! What up, man?
I'm gonna get my call. I get one call, don't I? I ain't talk to nobody
it's in this. About all your ass get, man. Come on.
Mike, this way. You got 2 minutes, inmate.
Pops. Yeah, I fucked up. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to come down here.
Man, we was at the club last night. You ain't say shit to the hoes.
Man, I be waiting for them bitches to come up to me and shit, though. Man, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying,
though. Man, they was never.
Crazy folks.
Told y'all that.
Nah, what's funny? Is we some fucking joke? Oh, Greg mama, that's funny. Greg still rapping, that's funny. Oh. Niggas walk around this bitch smiling, laughing, Enoch in the gram. That was my fucking boy, bro. I need motherfuckers that's gonna really gonna slag to these lows. To grandma crib, I need Greg gone. I need Sweaty. I need all y'all on the move. So when you catch grandma, shoot up that crib.
Damn, my grandma, folks. Come on, G. God damn.
When you catch Greg, ain't no more rapping, bro. I need you on Lil Cuz.
He say, in Greg rap career. What's up? You don't want to hear that nigga drop another song on YouTube. Fuck it up.
He think he's so slimy and slippery. Let's see how he slag in his own slam. You hear me? Real slag shit, folks. These niggas want to be here showing what we doing, bro. You hear me? Everything understood? Come on.
All right, man. That was Surviving Chicago Season 2, Episode 1, bro. Big folks found out soon about Greg smoking Shaky G. I ain't think that shit was gonna happen. I do think his girl smoked, though. If she's still alive, she can't talk, can't walk, something. She don't remember shit. That's just what I think. You know what I'm saying? Greg, I don't know. Somebody finna kidnap Greg ass. it's too many people coming from all angles, bro. It's too many people coming from all angles, my boy. Get cool with big folks and all this shit will be gone. He'll help, man. He's a good help. He just tweaked, G. He just tweaked. But let me know what y'all think of Survivor Chicago Season 2, Episode 1, bro. And catch y'all in the reaction!